What's up, bitches? What the fuck are we looking at here? There you go. Look that way. Camamara. Alright, here's what we're going to do. I kind of explained it in the post, but since me and Casey are taking spots in this, I'm not going to do the draft order myself. I don't want any allegations of unfair play or cheating, because there might be some very valuable shit come out of here. So what we're going to do, you and me, camera, we're going to open this case. What? I don't give a fuck about LeBron James' telephone. Why don't you tell me that bullshit? We're going to open this case. We're going to go through the items. And then, as soon as I can find another video guy, he'll run the draft order and we will pick thusly. Yeah. Yeah. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. This box is too big for my motherfucking... shit's too big for my fucking deal. Where's my box cutter, you motherfucker? There it is. I'm listening to the Gas Pedal song. Let's do a different one. Disney Channel! Alright, motherfuckers, here we go. Bitch. It's your giant ass case having ass. Sealed case. Giant ass box. Oh, goodness. What are you? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Ha. All right. Wow. Wow. Wow! Holy shit! Well, let's start here with this Leaf autographed baseball. Autographed by Pete Rose. Pete Rose baseball. That's nice. This is odd. We've got another Leaf autographed baseball by Yoan Mankata. Motherfucking piece of shit. Alright. Now, up next, we've got another baseball. This one looks to be a little bit more valuable. Holy shit. This baseball signatures are hard to see, but let me just read this to you. This letter will serve to as a certificate of authenticity for this baseball that has been signed with 28 signatures from the 1971 New York Mets, including Tom Seaver, Nolan Ryan, and Yogi Berra. Wow. That's fucking huge. That's fucking huge. We're not done with baseball yet. This is pretty much a baseball box. Oh! What the fuck? Wait till you see this fucking shit right here, guys. This is gonna blow your fucking mind. Oh my goodness. Woo! 1982 Cal Ripken autographed. Fucking. Wow. Cal Ripken. Very cool. Okay. Now we've got a boxing glove. Oh, fuck you, camera. This boxing glove is autographed by Sugar Shane Mosley. It's a whole fucking boxing glove. What's that you say? Give you more boxing? No problem. How about a Mike Tyson autograph poster? What? Yeah. Wow. Wow. So that's five. No, that's six. More baseball. It's another poster. It's Tom Glavine. This is really big and hard for me to get in frame. I'll take good pictures of all this stuff here and put it up on the post. Oh, another poster? Wow. 1983 Orioles, signed by the whole team. Alright, there's two items left, and I promise you I saved the best for last. This one is a soccer ball. Autographed soccer ball by Carly Lloyd. Is that one of the USA women's team? Carly Lloyd? Not sure. Yeah, that's what I thought. But quachow! Baseball bat! What? It wasn't the Yankees, it was the Mets, and it was 71. This baseball bat, you can see the signatures. It's signed by Buckner and Wilson. I'm not sure who either of those guys are. I'm not huge on baseball.
Banana shortbread dippers with caramel sauce or our delectable chili and honey almonds. Each box is.
But that's the last item in the box. I can tell you this: there's not an item in here that's not worth the price of entry. Well, maybe the Tom Glavine poster. Maybe the Tom Glavine poster. Everything in here was fucking stellar. Another great case of this shit. Even better than the last one, I think. Wow, man. Come here, motherfucker. Oh, video. I'm opening stuff. Anyways, I'm going to upload this video. And I'll get pictures of all this shit up there, and we'll go through the draft process tomorrow. I can't, Shane, because we're in it. So it wouldn't be fair. I'm going to get somebody else to do the draft order. But find me a video guy. You want to see something cool?
Sure. Well, I think it's cool.
Mike Tyson autographed. I tried. Steve's busy, I think. I'm gonna get off here and upload this.